Chirinos 1-0. Wolf swings. It's a little soft line drive. It's going to fall in right field for a base hit. One run is in. Here comes the second run. The throw goes to third, and safe there is Jimmy Allen. It's a two RBI single for Brian Wolf.
Delivers. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Got him with a well-placed 89-mile-an-hour fastball low in the zone. There are two outs. The 1-0. It's a line drive into right field. That bounces for a base hit. Brian Wolf is waved around. The ball is bobbled by the right fielder, Cade Gatta. Luis Matos will send Matt Beatty home as well. He scores as the throw is cut off in the infield. And it's a two RBI base knock for Justin Chivagu, and the Loons go up 4-0.
The 2-2. Swing and a miss. Strike three. The 2-2. Yes, Toribio did go around. That's strike three.
The 1-2. That's a called strike three. Punched out on an 89-mile-an-hour fastball low and outside. And the Loons get a series opening win 4-0 at Dow Diamond over the Bowling Green Hot Rods. Great Lakes 4, Bowling Green 0.